Well, ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the Mesa City Council study session for August the 18th. We've been off for a few weeks, so it's good to be back in the saddle. Warning to everybody, City Council is back in session, so no one is safe right now. The first item on our agenda is to excuse Councilmember Finter, who is absent. Next is to review items on the agenda for the August 22nd regular council meeting. It's a rather long agenda, given that we have missed a few weeks. So right now, I think everything's off the consent agenda, but let's see how long that lasts. Agenda item three are various liquor license applications. Agenda item four is taking action on various purchasing contracts. Agenda item four is actions on various resolutions, authorizing the city manager and staff to take various actions. And agenda item six is introducing ordinances and setting August 29th as the date for public hearing on those ordinances. And item seven are items not on the consent agenda. Currently, the only item that's on there is the opportunity for the city manager to present an update on frequently asked questions related to the Mesa Royale Mobile Home Park. I know there's the residents of the park have visited council meetings on occasion over the last year or so and asked to speak and expressed opinions, and it's difficult because it wasn't on the agenda. We were prevented from responding to some of the issues that they were raising. So I think this will present an opportunity in the event they should come for Mr. Brady to respond to some of the issues that they raise and also to present a document that summarizes the history of this issue as it relates to the City Council and city staff. So hopefully we can clear up some misunderstandings that seem to have persisted over the last several months. Mr. Brady, is there anything you want to add to that description?
No, I think the council's had an opportunity we sent out yesterday afternoon. Please review it. If we've tried to address the majority of the most frequently asked questions in that document so that we can be prepared to respond and provide a comprehensive response to the questions that have been asked. But if we might have missed something or if we need clarification in the response, we're certainly be glad to make some those changes.
So I can see that if the residents choose not to come and speak this Monday, you may or may not want to take that opportunity, but the document will be prepared. And so in the event that they have questions in the future, either during council meetings or otherwise, we'll have a document that just kind of addresses some of the more frequently raised issues and provides a response. Mr. Luna.
Mr. Brady, I was wondering if the document's going to be translated into Spanish?
Yes, we were waiting just to get, we got a few comments yesterday, and so we're getting those final edits, and then that's our intent.
Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, well, that concludes, I think, Council, no questions or other review items related to Monday's agenda? If not, next item on our agenda is appointment to the Economic Development Advisory Board. I think you've been given some names. Thank you. There's a motion and a second. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Any opposed? Thank you. The next item is information pertaining to current job order contracting projects. Any questions related to those items? Thank you. Item four is acknowledge receipts of minutes from various boards and committees. Is there a motion? Thank you. A motion and a second. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? Thank you. Item five, hear reports on meetings and conferences attended. I know we've all been pretty busy the last few weeks. I don't know, does anything stand out as particularly noteworthy or something you want to share? I got sick on some amusement park rides in California, but I won't share that with anybody. But, hearing none, we'll move on then. Mr. Brady, scheduling of meetings and general information.
Mayor, just a reminder, we've just reviewed the agenda, but our next, our first council meeting from the break will be Monday, August 22nd, and we'll see you then.
Great. The most important thing we're doing this morning is convening an executive session where we are interviewing candidates for an open position of city magistrate. So I will entertain a motion to enter into an executive session. Thank you. Is there a motion and a second? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Thank you. We will convene an executive session. we have adjourned our executive session, and we are now reconvened in the regular City Council study session. The next item on our agenda is item 8. That is to discuss and provide direction on the nomination of the finalists for the position of City Magistrate. I'd entertain a motion. Mr. Kavanaugh.
Thank you, Mayor. I'd like to make a motion to put the name of John Tatz on a future council agenda for consideration for appointment as magistrate for Mesa Municipal Court.
Thank you. Is there a second to that motion? Thank you, Mr. Thompson. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Thank you. And congratulations to all of the candidates. We were shocked and just blown away by the quality of the candidates. There was no, it was impossible to make a bad decision in this situation. You're amazing folks, and will have very successful, as you already have proven, careers on the bench. So thank you very much for your applications. And congratulations, John. The next item on our agenda is a motion to adjourn.
I move.
Thank you. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
We are adjourned.